Okay, hey guys, it's Rick 388 with a first episode to No Man's Sky, and since I've never played this game, I have Super Dust sitting next to me so then he can help me out if I get stuck.
Hi.
So let's go in and see if I can't do anything. Let's do normal since I don't trust any of those. Well, I want to see if I can't just survive and see if what I can do. So it looks like it's just showing me all the different planets because on the side of the screen I can kind of see different planets just floating by.
Wow, that's spark more sparkly than Nicki Minaj's dress. Sparkles. Wonder what kind of planet they're gonna throw you on.
Does it just always throw you on a different one?
No, when you first start the game, it'll put you on a random planet.
Oh, from other players?
Sometimes it can be super hostile. If you're really lucky, they'll put you on a really cool planet.
Okay. So since you're used to playing this game, what's the basic idea of this game?
Explore, explore, actually now you can hang out with friends online.
Commencing Earth Assistance Suit initialization.
I'm gonna guess this is a hostile planet because it looks like I can freeze to death. Okay, so how do I use a scanner? Okay, yeah, I see it right here. So I need ferrite dust. This says ferrite dust, so I guess I mine this.
Any of the stones.
Okay. And it said I needed 22, right? I'll just mine another one just to be safe. Oh, this can overheat. So, my ship. Okay, so I need to get 75. So I think I have 75 now.
Nope, you have 72.
Well, I was close. Okay. So.
Component repaired. Technology repaired.
Alright, now we gotta hurry because you're gonna start freezing to death.
Right, so how do I use this?
L3.
No, that's oxygen.
Extreme cold damage detected.
Okay.
It looks like your only problem with this planet is ice, which is good.
So, pretty much I really only have to worry about freezing to death. What's that?
We'll figure out what it is after. Oh, that's Pier Ferret. Nice. Well, there has to be a ship right somewhere around.
Extreme cold damage detected. Ow.
Yeah, don't get upset if you die the first time.
Well, I'm just looking to, you know.
Don't move too far away from your spot.
I'm just trying to get on top of the big hill. To see if I can't. So,
go into your, push the test pad again, that's your inventory. Now, go over to exosuit.
Huh?
Go over to your exosuit. You're gonna wanna recharge your hazard protection. You need to find sodium, or sodium nitrate.
Okay. So, I need sodium.
I don't think you're gonna find it anytime soon.
Wait, I think there was one. Right here, right? Oh. That's cool.
Okay. Your R1 is your shoulder push.
Huh?
It's your push, your shoulder push. Just do that while it's going on.
Huh?
You have to pick it.
Oh. Oh. Okay, well. I just go over here. Okay, that's actually kind of cool.
Alright, so we gotta find your ship.
I'm gonna guess that it's just gonna get colder since it's... Oh, wait.
There's a cave over there.
It just said my starship was detected.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, I'm guessing it's that thing. Now, I just want to check something very quickly. Okay, I can't. I was seeing if I couldn't mine the ground.
Eventually you can.
Oh, okay.
Then you can
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna grab a little of extra, ferrite. Just in case if I need to recharge anything. And it needs ferrite. I can also use carbon to repair my suit. Thank you. so I can't fly yet. My engine's out. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that I have no signal for my starship if it's unavailable. Okay, so I need to repair my ship. Well, that's nice, it's self-guided, haha. Metal plating and... Okay. This sounds easy enough. Oh, so, my, what's it called,
you can make a metal plate right now.
So, my hazardous protection rises while I'm in my ship.
Yeah.
Okay, that's nice. How do I make a metal plate? Like this? Oh. So I'm gonna guess if I go to my starship, go here. Okay, so hermetic seal. Okay. Well.
Now if you look at the bottom right of your screen.
It says launch thruster. Critically damaged, press square to exit. So if I exit...
You gotta find a hermetic seal or make one. I don't know how to make a hermetic seal yet. Over to that guy.
Okay.
See the wobbly warp thingy?
No.
You're right.
That thing? Oh, it's a beacon. Oh, that's kind of creepy. Okay, no connection. Let's try and broadcast, I guess. So I guess I'll just run around here, see if I can't find anything. I'll take rusted metal exosuit, I guess. What's this? Superconductive lock. I need sodium nitrate. Which I'm pretty sure there was some. Guess I just get sodium. I'm guessing I can like purify it or something. I'm guessing I have to refine sodium to get sodium nitrate. How would I get sodium nitrate then? Okay, and I'm guessing I have to go into my exosuit and then create a forge from here. That's a signal booster, portable portable refiner, right there. Okay. Yeah, I was thinking about that just so then, you know, not everything's so scattered. Well, I think there's plenty of oxygen near me, so I should be fine with that. Let me just... Pretty sure my ship was up here. Okay, so to make... I need more oxygen. So I should have grabbed the other oxygen plant. Oh, look at that. A nice little oxygen plant, right for the picking. Is that something I can loot right there? Like a little box? So this is kind of like, oh, never mind, I was gonna say something, but I forgot. So kind of like my ship? So you can repair any ship that you find. Okay. Well, that's gonna might be useful. Now, creatures like this, will they like attack you if you get too close? So I just kind of guess I'll just. Trees around my thing, so I'll get that once I get, huh? There we go. Oh, I have to have the little dot on it? Oh, well.
That's why I like to do first person. It's a little easier for
me. How do you do first person? So, like, if they have owners, they'll have a flag up, or is that almost every crash site?
No, not every crash site. Sometimes crash sites are a little...
Okay. Okay, let's put this here, and let's jump in my ship really quickly, so then I can get that up. So are those online players up in the left corner, just kind of flying around, or is that something else?
It could be someone else.
Because there's three of them.
Or it could be random NPCs.
Oh, okay. Okay, now that I'm restored, let's go and check out this. Charge with, so I just need a crap ton of carbon. and then I'll need to put in my sodium. Okay, now let me go and collect a lot of carbon. What I like about this planet is there's a lot of trees which give me carbon. I don't know if that's on every planet, but I mean, like, there's trees almost everywhere. So. So if I mine one more tree, I'll have maybe 200. And then I should be good. I should be fine. Wait, what is that up there? Oh, that's sodium right up there. So, you know, that's nice. Alright, now let's put all of my carbon in there and begin, I guess. So does this process all of them at once, or does it do it individually? Oh, okay. So then I'll just wait here for that to be done, and then what was I making again? Oh, right. So that's sodium nitrate, and I'm gonna put that in my starship because I need that for my starship, I think. Or was that for my exosuit? Lost track of what I was doing here. I was making, oh right, for this. Okay, then I'm gonna need, I think I can take this out of here and then put in my exosuit. Okay, yeah, I can. Then if I take that sodium nitrate and I put it in here, there we go. I just did something to this. That was a ship launcher, I think that said. Yeah, launch fuel. So, do I just put this in my starship since it's for my starship, or do I keep it in my exosuit? Hydrogen, I guess. I mean, I'm taking a rough estimate, but pretty sure that's what I need to do. So, for this, we are gonna put what I need. Right, pure. I think I might have enough dihydrite. I'm gonna just put everything in here for my fluorite. I'm guessing I take the dihydrate and I just put it in the refiner, and then that might make the jelly. But I'm not 100% sure. But let's try it anyways. Starship, and now. No, that makes carbon. So how do I make dihydrate jelly?
Oh, that's easy. Go to an open slot.
Oh, I seriously just make it in here.
See the dihydrogen jelly?
Okay, I just need 40.
Dihydrogen of the blue crystal.
Yeah, I found some. guessing that then that's the humming. No. I just got 1,000 credits for that. Oh wait, where was it? So yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna do, like, episodes for this game. Just because it's a lot of fun. Okay, so I'm guessing that 2% means what charge my things at. Episode 1 on No Man's Sky.